Elderly Community Outreach Program, also known as ECOP, is one of the components of a course-based subject of physiotherapy in gerontology, coded as PhD 554, in the Faculty of Health Sciences. The program has been ongoing for the past 10 years, but the contents and assessments of the outcomes have evolved with the introductions of SULAM. SULAM, which means Service Learning Malaysia University for Society, is a form of teaching methodology that provides an opportunity to the students to contribute knowledge, skills and competency related to their field to solve problems or issues in the community. The main objective of ECOP is to provide exposure to students on the real life of older persons and thus enhance their knowledge, skills, competency in physiotherapy for older people and in turn help to develop soft skills. At the end of the implementations of ECOP, the student should be able to demonstrate a background knowledge on the needs for community care to provide wellness or health in the community setting, to be able to analyze theory and evidence-based knowledge to guide the project in the community, to be able to demonstrate effective teamwork and communication with team members, other disciplines, elderly clients, and community representative, to be able to demonstrate responsibility for continued personal growth and development, and lastly, to be able to manage physiotherapy role for a group of individuals in the community to promote well-being. ECOP is relevant for a target community that is older person who reside in the urban, in the semi-urban, rural, felda setting, as well as those living in the institutions. Why older people? This is because Malaysia is moving towards an aging nation by 2030. And older people are vulnerable to physical and mental decline due to normal aging process and chronic illnesses. They are also at risk of ageism and social discriminations. For independence and successful aging, older person needs health promotion and education as well as empowerment. ECOP is unique in terms of it provides a learning environment beyond the classroom setting. It has the element of community partnership. And lastly, it has the inter and intradisciplinary teamwork element. At the end of the implementations of the project, students will be assessed based on peer review assessment, based on reflections from the experience in conducting the program, either in written or oral presentations, and also based on the productions of posters or pamphlets, which is normally given to the participants as part of the patient education materials. Generations gap. By interacting with younger generations, seniors can share important life lessons. It boosts self-confidence among the younger generations. It prevents ageism and builds respect towards older people. It helps the older people aware of their health status, including cognitive status. It helps to optimize mental health, prevent senior isolations and depressions. And lastly, it promotes physical activity, healthy diet, and other positive lifestyles among the older persons.